Albuquerque police are investigating a crash involving a city bus. It happened at Manal and Moon Street. Police say the driver of the truck that collided with the bus smelled of alcohol. He was taken to the hospital, and police say they don't think his injuries were caused by the bus accident. The bus passengers were not hurt.